Hi, today we are making Rajma with KwikMeal Bhuna Masala. I'm sure you'll like it. Let's start. Let's add a little oil to our heated pan. Few dry red chilies. Time to add few tablespoons of KwikMeal Bhuna Masala. Give it a good stir. Add red chili powder. Time to add our pre-boiled rajma. Stir it well. Now add some salt. Dash of lime or lemon juice. Add little homemade garam masala, some fresh cilantro. Time to be plated. More fresh cilantro. Enjoy.
Ab khana banaye minton mein KwikMeal Bhuna Masala ke saath.